David, and Zeke. And Alex, it wasn't Alex, it was my family. And they might not have been by it.
Got him a squirrel tail.
And they have a pool, you know, they got a swimming pool, but I still feel pretty careful. So they should be okay. Yeah. David has to take a nap. Yeah.
He likes it.
Yeah, you can sleep again.
Oh, he's gonna be a greedy dog.
I don't know what's going to be home tomorrow. I don't know. Yeah, it's going to be a lot bad. Yeah. Well, he'll probably text me tomorrow or call me or call me or something tomorrow. Okay.
Hey, get it.
They get hungry. I'm sure they're
going to
give you something.
Get it.
Sound like
they were
talking to you.
Get it.
Yeah. Well, he's got that acupuncture in there now. And I guess when they send that enrollment package, it'll have a bunch of information. Yeah, and that should come before June 17th.